The state of Alabama on Thursday, January 25th, intends to execute death row inmate Kenneth Eugene Smith with nitrogen gas. This will be the first time this execution method has been used in the nation, if not the world.
Execution in Alabama, if it happens, will set a new standard of the lowering level of humanity for the whole world.
This could amount to torture or other cruel, inhuman, or degrading treatment or punishment under international human rights law.